So this is a video response to the Aussie life. I thought I'd show you our camper setup. Might give you some ideas for yours. This is a 2001 1HZ diesel. What we've done is we've put fly screens on the outside of the windows. We've got a bed that folds up here. This section folds up and it's got its own legs. We've got a 47 litre fridge, some drawers, dual battery monitor, inverter. There's two tanks, one for grey water, one for fresh water. Water filter, another kind of rough filter. In one of the boxes is mechanical stuff, parts, tools, and the other one's got recovery equipment in it, spare tyre. But otherwise it's pretty standard. It's got a hydraulic winch on the front with synthetic rope. Again, more fly screen cutting out the bugs. But that's it, that's good to go. So this one's got 250,000 on it. And we've also got turn-by-turn street navigation and Aussie Explorer on a touchscreen car PC here. We've got solar screens on all the windows, including the front ones. But we leave this one permanently in place because it keeps the heat off the fridge, which makes it run a bit cooler. And all the windows have, all these sliding rear windows have fly screens. So, like yours, we've also got a fold-down shelf. Which is pretty cool. And the reason I know ours will fit in a container is because it's going in a container in about a week. So we'll have to take the roof rack off and pack it up.